Hey guys, how's it going? Kaprian here. Yes, if you haven't checked already, today's video is really long. It's really long because, well, I experienced what I would consider probably the best arena run, at least this year, maybe even in the last year that I experienced. It is a rogue draft, and I thought it would serve as the best example for those that, you know, want to do a little better in arena. You want to learn about drafting, you want to learn about playing, and in particular, playing Rogue, because Rogue is like the top class right now. It's been the top class for a few expansions, and it does have a little bit of a different playstyle. So in this video, I'm going to show you all the games, all the drafting, all the moments of this arena run, so you guys can understand all the building blocks that are required to do well. And this is the deck here, just so you guys can see. There are a few very interesting aspects to it. It is a good deck. But, you know, I've played better decks, and there are a few things that you can notice that there are not too many 2-drops when it comes to drafting rogue decks. Yes, of course, you need a few 2-drops, but you don't need that many because the rogue dagger hero power is so good, especially in the early game. And often, if you just have high card quality, you can catch up on the board by, you know, just not having a 2-drop. Whereas, not really the case for any other class, and it might surprise you to see just how well this deck is, because, well, it doesn't curve out properly, it doesn't have legendaries, it doesn't have the absolute craziest combos or craziest this and that. It's just a solid deck, and with a little bit of luck and a little bit of good play, you guys will get to see just what kind of magic you can pull out. So, hope you guys enjoy the clips. I know it's quite a bit, but, well, there's quite a bit of learning, and I'm sure if you've watched most of it, you will become at least a little bit better of an arena player. So, hope you guys enjoy, hope you guys learned something, and I'll see you guys
tomorrow. I kind of want to play Rogue, so fuck it, I'm playing Rogue. Alright, good start. Good continuation. A raptor can be good. Not on a zombie chow, but there's a few others. Let's take a spider tank. Heckler's good. Betrayal or ghoul? Ooh. I think I'll try my luck with betrayal. Tinker. Sunwalker. Backstab. We have quite a few taunts. I think the pit snake will be pretty good. Let's take a fan. Let's take another yeti. Tomb pillager is pretty good. Let's take another one. Shredder's really good. Take a blade. I don't want another oil. I'll take a Jermunger. Let's take a Skulker. Shiv, I guess. Let's get a heal. Let's get another commander. Bluegill's okay. Stalker's good. Attack buffs. What do we have? We have a raptor for the egg. That's pretty good. In terms of attack buffs, we're pretty short. I'll just take it anyway, though. That's an attack buff. Gorilla bot. That pasta. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got 4 mechs. Yeah, I'll take Assassinate though. North Sea or Valiant? Let's take a North Sea. Final card. Let's go for questing. If I see like Warlock and Paladin, I'd usually pick a Warlock. If I see Druid and Paladin, I'd usually pick Druid. Nah, let's just scrap it all. We have a lot of 4-drops. Now we do have a lot of 4-drops for sure. In the last few days, I definitely have played a fuckload of these classes, though. There is no doubt about that. Here we go. Oh man. 10 damage toad. I'm not gonna coin anything out and still be behind, so fuck that.
I am not a morning person.
Here we go. Wish I had a backstab though. Oh god, that's bad. Oof.
Shall we put a kink in your plans?
I think I'll probably need that heal for myself. Nah, I'm gonna do it. Oh my god. Fucking backstab off a fan. Okay. We're super low, but if he doesn't have direct damage, we should win this game. Pray that the mage doesn't have direct damage. Or flame strike. Yeah. Flame strike.
Thank you.
This kind of sucks. Seriously. I have been butchered on the counters this game, dude. Absolutely butchered. Still have a chance to win, though. It's pretty difficult.
Here we go.
Yeah, I think if I Tinker Oil and it lands on the 5-1, I'm just kind of fucked. I need, like, every drop of value out of this.
I enjoy raiding. Get in there and fight, maggot!
Behind you.
We're not in horrible shape right now, though. If he skips one good drop, we should actually win the game, I think. Damn it. I really, really wanted to avoid that.
Suffer my wrath!
Here we go.
Never lucky, dude.
Wanted, dead or alive.
That could be a disaster for him. Oh my god! That's lethal! Ah. We're still really close, though.
Give me a quest!
I think I'm gonna go for it.
Here we go.
The only way this is a bad play is if he gets a buff. Oh, but then he could just use it on the egg. So no, this is just the right play.
Join or die.
That could end really badly, I guess. What the top deck? Secret, huh? Oh, are you serious? Is that one with a secret up?
Here we go.
Okay. Oh, that makes things really tough now. If he top decks a really big minion, we are gonna lose. Not a big minion.
Are you ready for this?
That's a big minion.
To Northrend! Victory!
Here we go.
Okay, is that one again? I had a pretty good draw there. Not this shit again, dude. Are you kidding me? That's a bad draw.
Here we go.
Okay. I do die to, like, Frostbolt or something, but I have to make this play because if I just trade, he'll have a 4-4 and I'll still lose. Did he just top deck a heal? Yes! I should have hit the egg in Betrayal. What if it was Counterspell? The Rogue Mirror is not as forgiving if you start losing. Let's just do that anyway. Coin Dagger. This is the I have a Goblin Auto Barber in my hand that I would like to play. Oh, damn.
My eyes open. It's clobbering time.
And the Nerubian Egg can be pretty good. Missed one damage. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm going to play Perdition's Blade next turn, though. I might play the Tomb Pillager. Damn.
Ha, this guy's toast. Thank you.
Yeah, Zombie Chow kind of sucks here, but I'm just gonna play the highest tempo turn that I can.
Sneaky! Oh.
Interesting.
Here we go.
It's a pretty shitty play, but if it lands on the egg, it's really good. You like the egg oil play better? Fuck. Yeah, I was hoping that it would miss. Some weird fucking plays right now. Yeah, I could have traded with the egg and just kept my full weapon.
For the crusade!
Okay.
Here we go.
Skulker's good this turn, but should be even better next turn. Damn it. Well, I mean, I just do more damage than him. I don't see why I should be afraid of this.
Get in there and fight, maggot! Get in there and fight, maggot!
Here we go.
And you can't race someone when the opponent has more damage than you. I mean, you can, but you're gonna lose. 7 attack egg. That is pretty cool. Wow. That's actually pretty good. Okay.
What lurks in the net?
Here we go.
Deathwing. Yep, you need something like that. There's another fan. It was closer than I thought it would be. I have a lot of 4 drops, so even though it's a good one, I don't think I'll keep it. Definitely keep the 2, that's a very good 2 drop. The 8 can be okay. I do have the Stormwind already. Yes, yes, you're waiting for me at 9-0. I don't think this deck is going to get to 9-0. Maybe it'll get to 9 wins, and then if nobody else is queuing...
Reporting for duty.
Run away!
Yeah, Muster for Battle is fucking crazy. We just have to hope he doesn't have it. Every time I say that, they have it.
Here we go.
High tempo play. Let's hope he doesn't have a divine shield. That's not too bad.
Truth is my shield.
Just no keeper. Oh. Well, we got lucky. There's no divine shield again. What's that? Okay, I guess.
Reporting for duty.
Yeah, we're getting really fucked up on counters and RNG right now.
Behold the might of Stormwind.
Skulker. Play ahead was pretty good.
Truth is my shield.
Okay, well, we're mostly gonna lose if he has like a really big like 8 drop minion. Even then, it might not lose actually, because we do have the charger.
Answer the call of the light.
Reporting for duty. To Northrend! Victory!
Here we go.
Well, with this play, if he makes the trade and doesn't have a taunt, I do have lethal. And he has quite a few cards on me. And at 10 life as a rogue, you're basically on a clock. Well, top deck equality was pretty good. Just no charger and should be fine. Well, that pushes lethal by itself. So I guess we'll try not to get punished again. Yes! Oh man! Druid. We have a lot of 4 drops. We're just not going to keep any 4s, regardless of how good they are. Fuck. Well, that seemed like a good hand for a while. I just found a post of like, this is the best arena deck I've ever had, it beat Crip. And it was that fucking hunter from yesterday. He's got 2 bear traps, explosive trap, freeze trap, 2 quick shots, 2 mad scientists, 2 unleash the hounds. Shade of Nax. He's got things like Houndmaster, Shredder, High Main, Argent Commander, Dr. Boom. Hmm. Turns out it's pretty good. Fuck me.
Bathe in flame.
You smell like a leopard.
That's surprising. Okay. I would have just taken the 5 damage. That seems really weird to me. This guy must have a lot of big minions to be playing this way. Okay. Regardless. I don't know if that's a good idea to like link a Reddit thread directly. They like shadow ban you for that shit.
Thank you.
Here we go.
I must safeguard the land.
It's not too bad. That kind of sucks, though. I'll just do this.
Give me a quest.
Here we go.
He has to clear both those minions right now. Kind of annoying.
Here we go.
There was probably a better play there, but I think it's okay. Damn, that was vicious. God. Keep the raptor. Raptor's pretty good. Something like Dark Iron would be kind of bad, but I still recover from it. As long as it doesn't hit all three, I'm okay. Yeah, that's fine. Well, a 3-drop is not Flame Cannon. It's not Flame Cannon. I probably should play the Tomb Pillager first.
Here we go.
They would have 2 coins if things go badly, which is kind of cool. Do like Yeti, Coin, and Unearthed Raptor. The fuck is that? Are you kidding? Holy shit.
Here we go.
Careful.
My magic will tear you apart.
The only way I think I'm gonna lose is just to crazy ass direct damage.
It's time for a little blood.
Gave fire to the humans. Is that my face?
Engaging TC-130 mental dislocator.
Okay.
Careful.
No threat.
Get in there and fight, maggot.
Victory.
Here we go.
Yeah, that's way too late. Give me those coins. Nom 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 nom. Alright, how much mana do we have? We have 11 mana. I have to do this. This is just so cool. Oh, I don't have a charger anymore. I thought I had a charger. What? Oh, what? Fuck. I thought there was a charger in here. I should have rewound it. Oh, I'm dumb. Fucking Prometheus getting the better of me.
Here we go.
There, fine. Yeah, I should have coined the charge. I was about to use Dark Iron Skulker and then coin three times. At least I didn't do that. Okay. Damn it.
Squire, attend me.
They have a freeze. I think it's taunt, probably. Skulker can't. If Skulker's only undamaged, I can't Skulker the same. I can't Skulker twice. Unless it's like Divine Shield minions. Maybe. The egg can be good, but I don't have that many activators. So. Can't possibly get more early game than that, so I guess that's pretty good. I've already looked at the game and considered whether or not I want to play it like 3 years ago. Not really. Oh. It's the worst thing ever. Wait, what? Why did he kill that? This is so bad. Yeah, my hand is really bad when my minions die there. He just took 4 damage for no reason with his ordering. Whatever.
Not on my watch.
Seriously?
Here we go.
I'm really struggling right now.
Funnel cakes! Get your funnel cakes here!
Here we go.
Deadly Poison Senior is not really what I want to do with 5 mana.
Duty. Here we go.
All right, looks like we've recovered because his turns kind of sucked ass as well.
Truth is my shield.
Hey, he is. Did I remove him or something?
Behold the might of Stormwind.
No Doomsayer, no Doomsayer, no Doomsayer, no Doomsayer. Alright! No Doomsayer.
Behold the might of Stormwind!
Yeah, okay, let's do that.
What luck is
it?
It's a bit risky to leave that minion out, so I'll just go for it. No Doomsayer, you called it. Your birthday's Friday. How does that make me feel? About the same.
Reporting for duty.
Okay, that's bad, man. When I was like a little kid, I used to like really feel birthdays, you know? Like yes! I'm finally getting a bunch of free shit. These days I'm like, oh my god, my fucking grandparents are gonna call me again. It's a different feeling, you know?
Troxor!
Silvermoon shall not fall!
Give me a quest!
You smell like a leper now!
Here we go!
Just a shout!
Oh, the Alliance!
Crip hates old people, confirmed. Because you can buy any shit you like by yourself.
Fire.
Yeah, there's that, but I also like don't really care to buy stuff. Like when I was a kid, I wanted every stupid thing imaginable. I'd see like some kind of like Hot Wheels commercial, I'm like, whoa, you know, I want new ramps so I could do the thing like that guy does in the commercial. That would change my life. Yeah, we have a lot of 4 drops, so we can't really keep even the best ones, because we're just probably going to draw more. Oh man, that is potentially a really bad hand. Oh, that turned pretty fast.
Elune, guide my lands.
Uh-oh. White Tiger. Well, yeah, I mean, when I was a kid, I had, like, video games, Legos, and like Transformers. But not Transformers, like cars and shit. I didn't like those. I had Beast Wars. Beast Wars was the shits, dude. I never got the White Tiger Beast Boar Transformer, though. I only had the Cheetah. I made some of that story up. But I really did want the White Tiger Transformer. My friend had the White Tiger Transformer. I was pretty fucking jealous.
Reporting for duty.
Okay. So I broke his face and stole it? No. I think I had more Transformers than he did. Which ones did I have? I had mostly the small ones. I had the Rat, the Rhino with the spinny green blade thing. I had the Cheetah. I had the Wasp. I had the Pterodactyl. I had like the other Wasp. There's like 2 Wasps, I'm pretty sure. I didn't have the T-Rex. The T-Rex is too expensive. I didn't have the monkey either, the Optimus Prime, because he was too expensive as well.
Where shall I strike?
To Northrend! Victory!
They made like the good Transformers unnecessarily big and like charge like double. So I'm like, nah, I don't really like it that much. Oh, come on. Seriously?
Reporting for duty.
Yes.
Behold the might of Stormwind.
Everything but the egg. Please don't kill my Stormwind champion. Fuck. So I take 6 damage. Don't blame me. Fuck.
Here we go.
Alright. Maybe I should have saved the snake, but I have to play against Ironbark. So not much of a choice. Oh my god, what the hell? Alright, let's ship that.
Truth is my shield.
Yeah, I like the shiv on the egg, because now if he has a swipe, it'll have to activate. Oh, looks like we countered the Ironbark successfully. Oh, hold on, we have a play here.
Give me a quest.
What lurks?
It's way better than North Sea Kraken. I had the swipe. Let's hope he doesn't have 2 swipes. 2 swipes does wreck us pretty hard.
Another night on the prowl.
Drag no stupid!
I mean, I think I'm pretty safe against the taunt. I mean, I guess I lose to something stupid like a combo.
Snakes. It has to be snakes.
My eyes are open.
Looks like we got him. Well, the guy who's waiting at 9-0 might actually see us. Looks like we're gonna be 7-0 on this one. Well, it's a 7-0 paladin, so keeping Phantom Knives is probably very important. Damn, shouldn't have scrapped the egg. That would have been the dream raptor there. Paparian is about 1 week away, guys. 1 week away. Are there more BM guys on ranked than arena?
Reporting for duty.
Probably because ranked is more boring. I get fucked up by True Silver regardless. Ranked is really exciting when they have new cards and stuff. But otherwise, it's pretty boring.
Here we go.
Better kill the Shredder, I have a Raptor, bro.
Not on my watch.
Yep. Play.
Reporting for duty.
Yeah, the fan was alright.
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here.
That's a dumb play. I guess it's okay when you get lucky.
Reporting for duty.
Here we go.
This is building to be like the type of game that really infuriates me. It's like a clear sniper that has a lot of answers and gets really lucky despite making bad plays. Yes, of course. Oh my god. I got a 7 drop.
Thank you.
Dude, he killed the Shredder when I had the Unearthed Raptor ready. There's like no way that was the best play. It's just impossible. Dr. Boom? Well, let's hope not. Guardian of Kings? Probably not. I think it's about as likely to be Guardian of Kings as Dr. Boom. When you're 7-0, Guardian of Kings is a bit weak on the power level.
Follow the rules.
The light does not discriminate.
Careful.
Here we go.
Yeah, I'll probably have to follow some more rules with my Kraken. Probably the rules of Ul'daman, I would guess. Or the rules of the equality. That would actually kind of suck.
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here.
Wait, what?
Do you need a blessing?
One off lethal. Abusive is one. Tinker is two. Two Argent Commanders. And Stormwind. Wow. That's one out of three.
Behold the might of Stormwind!
Easy game. I mean, Guild Wars 2 is a really good game for about 4 days. I don't know how it is now, but I haven't heard too many good things. No, that's not true. We had a lot of fun in Guild Wars 2 for like the first 3 or 4 days.
I'll show them. I'll show them all.
Proliferate.
greetings from beyond the grave.
For science!
Here we go.
Got it. As long as we have something to play on turn 5, we should do quite well this game. Looks like he realizes he's behind on tempo. If he has a 3-4 minion, it would be correct to play it.
I serve the Fire Lord.
That's a good play. I mean, that play looks obvious after it's made, but I guarantee you, like, 9 out of 10 people who play Arena and Hearthstone wouldn't have made that play. They'd be like, oh, easy trade! Buff my Inspire minion, of course! So, this guy probably is gonna play pretty well. I love my haters and critics. Not really. They're literally like a dozen people that all they do is find any opportunity to trash talk. Any little thing they can possibly come up with. It's like really sad, but I don't know, it kind of annoys me sometimes. Oh yeah. Alrighty. Oh no, there's a lot. There's a lot more than a dozen people that, you know, post shit and all that stuff. But there's like a dozen people that literally live to hate Crip out there. There's people who like watch the stream to try to find that one thing. It's like, oh my god, can you believe Crip just picked Rogue again? I'm posting it on my Facebook. This guy is a total loser. You know, that kind of shit. Yeah, okay.
Behold the might of Stormwind.
Yeah, I want to play around Flamestrike a little bit. I think this is the best way to do it. Incoming Arcane Explosion again. Okay, good. Swap it.
To Northrend! Victory!
Don't be so full of myself. I am not full of myself. You guys have no idea to what extent crazy fucking psychopaths go to out there. Like, I get like death threats and shit. Like, it's like that level in some cases. Alright, what do we got here? We have 7, 8 bonus damage. Oh, that's lethal.
To Northrend! Get in there and fight, maggot!
It's a rogue. Not too bad.
The pleasure is mine.
How the hell did the 2-2 get 3-3? Well, flip effect snapshot the stats and then the buffs apply again. Yes! Get wrecked! Maybe I should have daggered last turn. I think I actually misplayed this game. Now I have the dagger. Which sucks. And then I'm playing into a 4 drop. Which also sucks.
Victory for Sylvanas.
Okay, I win the game.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Show me your legendaries. The legendaries.
We
show me.
Sword in the shadows.
It's pretty lame, bro.
What lurks?
Well, betrayal is pretty damn good here.
Silvermoon shall not.
This is the correct betrayal positioning, though. If you were wondering. If everything dies to betrayal, you put your best creature in the middle. Man, this is looking pretty grim for him. How the fuck did this guy get 9-0?
This is our town.
Okay, it's starting to make some sense.
Behold the might of Stormwind!
Here we go.
So ripped. Let's see what's in here. Oh yeah, I've always wanted to do this. Wow, bro. Oh crap. Oh, I should have kept the Yeti. Attacking is usually a bad idea, but if he has muster, then you just do it anyway.
Here we go.
Reporting for duty.
It's kind of weird. Wow, so I guess I don't have to worry about True Silver then. This guy's 10-0? What the fuck? This guy's 10-0? I mean, Zombichamp makes sense, but doesn't he have, like, cards that cost 2 or 3 mana? Mini Muster. Dude for battle. Welfare Muster.
Let me think.
I guess.
Follow the rules.
Oh, damn. Oh, looks like he has a ton of 1-drops. That can be pretty good. Well, he definitely has to kill that. DIY muster. When it comes to muster, I like to go with the professionals. I like to pay full price, 3 mana, 1 card for the muster. DIY muster. You know, it has its issues. Oh, shit. Okay, that's pretty bad. He gets like a freeze or stealth. Quite bad.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Let's move quickly.
What did he get? Taunt. Oh, that's fine. It's not bad. Okay.
Here we go.
I mean, I had a plan. I didn't need that. But, oh, maybe I should have played that.
Thank you.
He is really low on cards, so I am doing okay. That kind of sucks.
Reporting for duty. Behold the might of Stormwind! Get in there!
I mean, he's looking at literally only Consecrate here. He needs exactly Consecrate, and if he gets it next turn, it doesn't do anything.
To Northrend.
Well, that's pretty good too, I guess. Okay.
Reporting for duty.
Oh my god, it's real muster.
What you looking at?
pretty good. Gimme, gimme. Oh man, these draws have been sick this game. Yeah, put your shields up. I don't give a fuck about that. Oh. Oh, so he was saving two musters the whole game. Sorry, Swedish. Better luck next time. Saving two musters. That's... I mean, when you have two musters, what you really should be doing is playing Light's Justice on turn 3. Most rogues who get to high wins just have like a crazy number of aggro cards, so let's just keep the fan. Don't really want to play the abusive.
I smell blood.
Wow, he's not sniping. What the fuck? What? I'm at 11-0 and he's not sniping?
Here we go.
We struck gold, dude. Oh shit, that's kind of bad. Okay. Play the pit snake. If he has the dagger here, I should be able to counter everything he plays. Because if he plays like a 3-5, I kill it with a 5-4. And if he plays like a high attack 4-drop, I can kill it with the Argent Commander. So the snake gives me a tempo lead. It's actually not a tempo lead, I'm very happy. Positioning? Well, if I put it here, it kills both of them with betrayal. So this is the best positioning. Wow, no, that's a dumb play. This game. Let's see. Perhaps play the Kraken next turn. There were a lot of options that turn, but considering this guy's 11-0, I wouldn't be surprised if he has something ridiculous like 7 Eviscerates, so... we're just not gonna mess with that. We have to mess with it a little bit. We are dead to a 0 drop into 3 Eviscerates, or a Shiv into 3 Eviscerates. Our dream will die. Okay, he can burgle a sinister strike and a prep and still have 3 eviscerates. Oh. Well, that kind of sucks too.
Give me a quest.
You smell like a nightmare.
I'm just gonna taunt up. No, I don't have lethal. He has to kill every single minion. But I think rather than getting him to like 4 HP and having for sure lethal with the North Sea Kraken, I think it's wiser to just put a taunt in the way. Because stupid crap really can happen at 11-0. There's one Eviscerate. Oh, we did it! Oh my god, 12-0.
12-0.
That's my first one in League of Explorers, by the way. Oh, that feels good. I was on the verge of like 2 different runs, but it didn't happen before. Alright, let's see what we got. a gold mechbriquette. I think I have a stack of those already. But we can afford to splurge a little bit here. Let's get like three of those puppies. Oh, legendary! It's in the Xerxes spot too. This is gonna be a good one. Just kidding. And oh, damn, that was a golden epic. Damn, lots of bravery in that pack.